Let's get right into it. Make some noise if you heard this before. Make some noise if you heard this before. Make some noise if you heard this before. I might have to take the mic off it on this one though. Can I do that? Let's get right into it. Yeah. My dad was an addict, I guess that nigga forgot about me. God got me, no worries, no crying this time. This is just what I'm feeling at this time. Wrist shine, my crown crooked. Tall nigga, my jeans slim, I'm slew footed. Man, my flow like vanilla wafer, vanilla pudding. Cintages was fucking with me when no people wouldn't. Never mess with none of these other rappers. Half the time I listen, them niggas just sound backwards. So high, I could walk into the life after. Break it down scripture, break it down chapter. Shout out to the nigga, shout out to the hammer. Shout out to the gram, who are you without the camera? Think you a sneakerhead, cause you bought a pair of gammas. I'm old school tube, hanging on the antenna. Chilling with Ferrari flow, you can paint a picture. I'ma paint like Michelangelo. Eyes in the telescope, smoking strawberry out of cantaloupe. What you saying though? Black man with the antidote. You wanna be famous, I want patience. I looked in the mirror this morning and seen greatness. Remember niggas stole my weed, I ain't say shit. Still probably think of some shit that they got away with. Real focus, I rhyme with emotion. Times that I grind, I was riding by my lonesome. Young nigga, man, I lost a lot of time smoking. When you change up, niggas change up on you. Switch the game up, stitch my gang in the clothing. I'm personally picked and hand chosen. I rap like free drinks at the grand opening. I'm more McLovin than McGonin. more McLovin than McGonin. Yeah, I swear to God, I wish my grandpa could hear this shit, man. And a lot of times when I rap, my music, it comes from a different place. That's because when I was a young kid, my mama, she gave me this notepad. She said, I want you to write your thoughts down. So, what's up, ma? What's up, ma? I see you. You feel me? She gave me this notepad. She said, son, I want you to write down how you feel. I don't want you to go in class and be acting out because you feeling different about yourself. So I want you to write what you feel, and through that, you get this. So I thank you, ma. Thank you. I love you so much.